Right, we've got Steve King with us, the Dartford manager, just before the game. Thanks for your time, Steve. How are you, friend?
Yeah, good. Really good. Good.
Must be well pleased the way the season started. I know we only played 9 games, but you must be pleased the way it's going anyway.
Yeah. I'd rather a good start than not a good start, you know. We know we're there to be shot at.
Carry on!
Just turned it down. Before the disco, the thing. I'm going to ask you a dance.
That took me back.
So, yeah, good start. So, obviously, you're pleased with it.
Yeah, like I said, we'd rather be where we are than somewhere else. Obviously, we'd love to be there to be shot at and want to beat it when you're at the top. No different if we wasn't. We'd want to beat the top side at the moment. It's a good start, but I've said that to them, it's just a good start. 10th game today.
Yeah.
So, we'll see what happens today.
Obviously, I've heard your interview a few times about your pre-season. How you said playing better teams has helped you. So, do you think that's helped you this season?
Yeah. Definitely. Yeah, what I would say is that we didn't play no sides that we could beat 6-7 nil. We played everyone. It was a test. I was putting a new side together, really. I've got 10 players and brought 10 in. So we were looking at good, you know, players in that, and there was no point in having a false impression of them against the Miami one side, etc. So we picked our wits against football league sides, league one and two sides, and we won a lot of those games, which showed we had capabilities within the group.
Yeah, talking about the squads, you know, you've got a good squad. Some of your players, most of them have played National League or National League South. Some have played professional football. Some have played abroad.
Yeah.
You know, you've got a good balance here. And youth as well, a little bit of a...
Our average age is 26.84.
What do you want?
The whole group.
That's what you want, isn't it?
So there's some... excuse me.
You've got COVID, have you?
Younger ones in there and older ones, senior ones, but in the right areas.
Yeah.
We've been solid at the back. We've only got
four goals, mate. Best in the league, isn't it?
Yeah, by quite a lot. I think
he's had five sheets, isn't he? Clean sheets, the keeper.
Yeah, and I think the next best is Dunwich on 9 goals.
Yeah.
So after that, it's up figures.
Yeah.
So the foundations is good. I think we're second top scorers in the division as well. So
yeah.
Right now.
Both 18-yard boxes, yeah. You're doing the right thing, aren't you?
That's what they always say.
Exactly. Obviously, some players have moved on or gone on loan, and you know, it must be quite hard trying to keep everyone happy.
Yeah, it's always the thing. But when I signed them all, I said to them, no one's going to start. You have to earn that right, and if you're not in it, you have to earn your way to get back in it. No job thing. No, we don't have none of that in here. All good characters, all behind each other, and that's the big thing. I'm a looker. I'm watching to see their attitudes when they're not in the side. How are they? I don't have people moping around me. It's no good for the group. It's no good for your own. You're not in the team for a reason. Try and get back in the team for a reason.
Sure. That's the main thing. Unbeaten in the league, obviously drew on Tuesday. Did they park the bus the day after the player sent off? I presume they did.
Yeah, it's mentalities, isn't it? It's like, I know if Dorking got a man sent off, they try and win the game still.
Yeah.
I'm the same character. If we had a man sent off, we try and win the game still. You know, we went there and they put 4-5. It wasn't even 4-4-1, it was 4-5.
Yeah.
So they had no intention of trying to score. I think they had 2 crosses in the whole game. We had 132 entries into the box.
Wow.
Yeah,
jeez.
From the stats, yeah. From wide areas, essentially from fullbacks, 132. But they defended brilliantly. I said it before, Chelsea absolutely defended for their lives, but it was poor finishing for
us. That's like, you think you should have won it?
100%. You know,
with that stat?
Yeah, 100%. We missed some fantastic chances. So that wasn't about their defending at that time, it was about our poor finishing.
Yeah, of course.
So for me, it was 2 points dropped.
Yeah. So, and obviously, we won't go into the FA Cup, but you obviously get knocked out of that disappointing way. You got knocked out of that as well.
Yeah, and again,
it's reasons behind that. Yeah,
reasons behind it, and it wasn't as straightforward as what the scoreline suggested. So, we have to park that one and let that one go now, even me.
Aziz scoring goals for fun, isn't he? 11 in 11.
Yeah.
You know.
But we've scored, the other forwards have chipped in with 3 or 4 each. Central midfield players have all on 3 goals as well.
Yeah.
So there's goals in there. Just need to add a few from the centre half now, because we've got some powerful centre halves, and they should be scoring more, in my opinion. But they've built the foundation, so I can't be too greedy. They're not conceding.
Have you got a full squad today? No injuries?
Jake Robinson was the only one missing.
Oh, yeah, he's been out.
He's been out 5 weeks.
Yeah.
He'll be back running now. He'll do the warm up today.
Sure.
So he's probably a couple of weeks away. We've got a cup final against Kent, cup final in the final.
All right.
So we'll play that on a Wednesday night against Whitstable. Two weeks' time. So he'll probably do his first start in that game.
Okay. Well, good luck today, mate. Hope it goes well. And I'll see you after.
Maybe.
Cheers, mate. I want to ask a question. Would you see a draw today as a good result, Steve? Would you be happy with a draw?
Yes. A draw away from home is always a good point. You can't get ahead of ourselves. You know, we were disappointed to get a draw on Monday when we should have won the game, obviously. But a point away from Chelmsford, when Dorking have drawn there, Exley have drawn there, Oxford have drawn, they've all drawn there. So on that, if you took the game in its isolation without what we see, yes, a point. Point away, three at home is what you're looking for.
And I won't let you off the hook. What's the prediction for today's game? Gary's let you off easy here.
We've come to try and win the game. That's all I would say.
Ah, fair enough. I like that. Well done, Steve. Thanks for the interview, mate.
Cheers.